New at 10, Kentucky authorities arrested a man on drug charges. Sheriff's deputies say they arrested 44-year-old Jason Mathis of Calvert City. After performing a traffic stop on Mathis, deputies found meth and drug paraphernalia inside his car. Deputies then used a warrant to search his home. That's where they found a gun and evidence of drug trafficking. Mathis's wife was also arrested.